to life, the greatest gift of all. We can't go on pretending day by day
that someone somehow will soon make a change.
We are all a part of God's great big family, and it's true, you know, love is all we need.
Their cries for help will not be in vain.
We can't let them suffer. No.